Stanley is active and curious, and he is very affectionate with people of all ages, including respectful children. He does not have a good history with either dogs or cats, and in particular with cats, he can get aggressive and defensive, and so he almost certainly needs to be the only feline in his new home. Stanley has a history of some medical problems that are being treated, and in particular, he's responsive to a special food we have him on. We will be happy to talk to you about his history and what will work best for him so that you can keep him happy and healthy and playful and active in his new home with you.